So hi everyone and welcome back once again to the channel. My name is Manish Mishra and I'm your mentor for regulatory bodies examination. So in the previous video guys, we have discussed the free YouTube sources for clearing RBI Grade B 2024 exam. And in that video, I have told you that I will definitely come up with another video on the book list, which books we need to follow to clear the RBI Grade B 2024 examination. And I should not tell you what is the importance of book. Kisi book ki kya importance hai, mujhe aapko batane ki zarurat nahi padni chahiye. I believe like for a war, we need weapons. Similarly, to clear any examination, we need books. So books are the ultimate weapon to clear any particular examination. And same goes with RBI. Alright, bina kitabon ke thodi na aap exam clear kar loge. From those YouTube sources, which I have told you in the last class, you guys can only understand the concept, but from where you will practice the questions? There is only one source and that is a book, right? So in this video, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to discuss with you the chapter wise book list, the subject wise, not chapter wise, the subject wise book list for the RBI Grade B 2024 exam. So without any delay, let's begin with it. First of all, we will be talking about phase one. सबसे पहले हम किसकी बात करेंगे? फेज वन की बात करेंगे. एंड फेज वन में वी ऑल नो क्वांटिटेटिव एप्टीट्यूड एंड रीजनिंग आर वेरी डिफिकल्ट. एंड दिस टाइम इन 2023 रिजल्ट्स रीजनिंग ने जो गड़बड़ करी है, बहुत लोगों के साथ गड़बड़ करी है. रिसेंटली आई वॉज टॉकिंग टू दिस स्टूडेंट हु स्कोर्ड 90 मार्क्स. यू नो द कट ऑफ वाज जस्ट 54.25 एंड ही स्कोर्ड 90 मार्क्स. यू कैन इमेजिन द लेवल ऑफ हिज प्रिपरेशन. बट व्हाट हैपेंड इन रीजनिंग, ही कुड नॉट क्लियर द सेक्शनल कट ऑफ, राइट? सो इस तरीके से ब्लंडर करा है इस बार क्वांट, रीजनिंग ने इस बार करा है, क्वांट ने पिछली बार किया था. सो क्वांट एंड रीजनिंग गाइस आर यू नो वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू बी टैकल, ठीक है? सो फॉर क्वांट व्हाट यू कैन डू, यू कैन फॉलो आइदर ऑफ दीज टू बुक्स. नंबर वन, दिस बुक इज फ्रॉम किरण पब्लिकेशन, बैंक पीओ, क्वांट एप्टीट्यूड. चैप्टर वाइज सॉल्व पेपर है इसके अंदर बैंक पीओ के. सो यू नीड टू सॉल्व द मेंस लेवल क्वेश्चन. प्री के लेवल के क्वेश्चन आपको सॉल्व नहीं करने हैं फ्रॉम दिस बुक. यू नीड टू सॉल्व the maze level question of bank PO. Similarly, we have another book by Dr. R. S. Agarwal, very famous book. Okay, through this book you can clear your concepts and then solve some questions. Okay, and for clearing your concept, you can also follow the YouTube sources which I have told you in the previous video. All right, this is regarding quant. Now let's talk about the reasoning. Reasoning mein again there is a book from the Kiran publication, bank PO reasoning. Again, you need to solve only the mains level questions because I believe, अगर आपको नहीं पता तो मैं बता देता हूं, जो बिल्कुल नए aspirant है 2024 exams के लिए, कि जो इसमें puzzle आती है RBI के exam में, that is too much difficult, right? And that difficulty level matches with the mains examination of bank PO, either SBI PO or IBPS PO. All right, so only mains level questions have to be solved. सिमिलरली देर इज अनदर बुक अरिहंत. ये मैंने आपको ऑप्शन दे रखा है, आइदर ऑफ दीज बुक यू कैन फॉलो. ठीक है, आप दोनों किताबें नहीं पढ़ सकते, दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल, राइट? ऑप्शन आपको अवेलेबल है. देन लेट्स टॉक अबाउट रीजनिंग. सो देखो आप, देन लेट्स टॉक अबाउट इंग्लिश. देखो क्या है कि कुछ लोगों की इंग्लिश आप में से ठीक होगी, राइट? फॉर दोज पीपल यू डोंट हैव टू गो फॉर दिस बुक. बट दोज पीपल जिनकी ग्रामर ठीक नहीं है, जिनका वोकैबलरी थोड़ा सा वीक है, टेंसेस में प्रॉब्लम है, द पीपल हु हैव weak grammar, they are facing problem in tenses, they are facing problem in vocabulary, these guys can follow this book, S.P. Bakshi. This is S.P. Bakshi and it is very beautiful book. ये बहुत अच्छी किताब है. When I was an aspirant, I used to study from this book only, right? And बहुत अच्छा examples के through इसमें चीजों को समझाया हुआ है, बहुत easy examples है. So for English, you can follow this. Now for phase 1 GA, you don't have to go anywhere. You don't have to go anywhere, you just have to come to our channel, to our website, and everything is available at your doorstep, right? PIB 247 sessions by me, RBI 247 sessions for finance current affairs, for finance current affairs. In this particular RBI 247 sessions, we provide RBI circulars, all the important, all the leading finance newspapers, all the finance and Indian economy related current affairs, RBI की जितनी भी रिपोर्ट्स हैं सब कुछ, राइट? इन PIB 247 आई कवर द एंटायर PIB रिलीज फॉर अ डे. एंड PIB फॉर दोज यू डोंट नो इज प्रेस इंफॉर्मेशन ब्यूरो, व्हिच इज द most authentic source of all the government of India releases, right? And then of course you have to cover this monthly spotlight magazine, which caters to the basic other news, other basic news, the international, national, which are not here in PIB and RBI 247. These are specific. PIB 247 covers only the releases from PIB. RBI 247, it covers the finance current affairs only. However, this covers जो बाकी बच जाता है वो सब कुछ स्पॉटलाइट में कवर होता है. एंड फॉर फेज वन जीए एंड ऑफ कोर्स फॉर फेज टू एज वेल, दोनों फेजेस के लिए यू हैव टू कवर ऑल थ्री, तीनों आपको कवर करने होंगे. दिस मैगजीन इज अवेलेबल फॉर फ्री ऑन द वेबसाइट, यू कैन डाउनलोड इट. फॉर दीज टू यू कैन वॉच द वीडियोज एंड मेक नोट्स आउट ऑफ इट. द मैगजीन्स फॉर दीज टू आर अवेलेबल इन द कोर्स ओनली. ठीक है, सो हेयर यू हैव टू पुट सम एफर्ट. नाउ नेक्स्ट let's come to phase 2. First of all, let's talk about phase 2 management. So there are two books. Number one is Organization Theory and Behavior by R.P. Singh and T.N. Chhabra, and then Principles and Practice of Management again by T.N. Chhabra. These two books have to be followed. Now in both of these books you will not find a topic that is ethics. Aapko ethics isme nahi milega. And the best source of ethics is ICSI Foundation course ka paper 2. The paper 2 of ICSI Foundation course, in what is the name of that paper 2? Business Management, Ethics and Entrepreneurship. Now in this paper of ICSI, you just have to study ethics wala part. You don't have to study business management and you don't have to study entrepreneurship either. You just have to study ethics, and this is the best source which you can follow to study ethics. Or ethics or corporate governance ke bahut sare questions aate hain exam mein, so you cannot skip it, right? So these two books plus ICSI Foundation paper 2, only paper 2, and in that paper 2 also only the ethics wala part, right? Now let's talk about finance. Finance ke liye to ek hi book chalti hai bhai, theek hai. Bharati Pathak is more than enough. Bharati Pathak is more than enough to cover general finance management, theek hai. Indian Financial System by Bharati Pathak. And now since they have added basic financial accounting to the syllabus, basic financial accounting भी उन्होंने add कर दिया है. So for this topic, basic financial accounting, you have to follow this book by T.S. Agarwal, analysis of financial statement, T.S. Agarwal. And guys, here let me tell you one thing, this basic financial accounting is not for the core commerce background student. ऐसा नहीं है that only core commerce background student can solve the questions from this topic. Nothing like that, because subject का नाम ही है general FM. Right, so they are going to ask general questions. Or agar ye commerce especially commerce students ke liye hota, so they would have not invited the application from all the graduates. All right, so please understand this also. Now phase 2 finance mein, of course you have to cover RBI website as well. This there is a module on RBI's function and working. This we are providing in the course through a book, but if you are not an enrolled student, you have to follow this module, RBI functions and working. This is very very important. You will get to know various things about RBI which will help you in phase 1, phase 2 and at the time of interview as well. All right, now what about economic and social issues? So there are two books, you can follow either of them, Indian Economy by Nitin Singhania and Indian Economy by Dr. Ramesh Chand, either of these books. And in dono books ko padh loge, in dono mein se kisi bhi ek book ko padh loge, so you will have a basic idea about Indian economy. And for social issues there is a book by Ram Ahuja, and isme se bhi aapko sara sab kuch nahi padhna, you need to only study the specific chapters Ram Ahuja mein se. And aap jab is book ko uthaoge to you will understand ki iski zarurat bhi nahi hai. All right, so either of these books has to be followed. Now what about current affairs? So current affairs ke liye maine aapko already bata diya hai, फेज वन जीए का जो सोर्स है वही फेज टू करंट अफेयर्स का भी सोर्स है, स्पॉटलाइट, आरबीआई 247 एंड पीआईबी 247. एंड मार्क माय वर्ड्स, यू डोंट हैव टू गो एनीवेयर, कहीं आपको जाने की जरूरत नहीं है. इफ यू विल गो हेयर एंड देयर, यू विल ओनली लूज योर टाइम, यू विल ओनली वेस्ट योर टाइम, बिकॉज नो वन इज प्रोवाइडिंग दिस मच कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव जीए फॉर आरबीआई ग्रेड बी एग्जाम. नो वन इज प्रोवाइडिंग. ठीक है, अब हो सकता है कि आपको लगेगा कि मैं अपने आप को प्रमोशन कर रहा हूं, तो अपनी प्रमोशन करनी होती तो यूट्यूब पे फ्री सोर्सेस YouTube free sources की वीडियो में नहीं बनाता. So here I am just to help you. Phase 1 GA के लिए कहीं मत जाओ, We have been catering this examination for last 6-7 years and we know what is the level of examination. Okay? We are specialized in regulatory bodies examination, so we know how to tackle it, how to clear it. So phase 1 current affairs plus phase 2 current affairs, don't go anywhere. We are here for you. And अगर आपको बुक लिस्ट फॉलो नहीं करनी है, आपको लगता है दैट दिस इज अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टास्क, देन वी हैव लॉन्च आरबीआई ग्रेड बी 2024 कंप्लीट कोर्स वेयर वी आर कंडक्टिंग, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट वेरी सून, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द लाइव क्लासेस फॉर ऑल द सब्जेक्ट्स एफएम ईएसआई क्वांट रीजनिंग, सारी लाइव क्लासेस वहां पे कंडक्ट होगी. जितनी भी बुक्स मैंने आपको बताई है उसका कंटेंट आपको रिफाइन होके डाउनलोडेबल पीडीएफ की फॉर्म में मिलता है. ठीक है, सो एनीवेज if you want to enroll in it you can call on this number 9999999466225. All right, the team will guide you whether you have to, whether you should buy this course or not. All right, so that is all about this video guys, and I hope the book list is clear. Very soon I'll see you with another guidance video on RBI grade B 2024 exam. Till then, keep studying and keep studying hard. Goodbye, take care, and God bless.